Remove the Hayward sand filter. Some pool sand filter, you remove it with the base comes right off. The ones that don't lock in, the ones locking like this Hayward, without the base goes with it. Here, what you can do is you're gonna put one foot right here. What you're gonna do is with two hands, turn it to what you feel a click or some, you feel something. You're gonna feel that one's gonna pry off, and you're gonna feel because there's two little notches. And this will go with the Pentair, Pentair one, and the other brands that ones that lock in. Then you're gonna see the clips that look like this. You have the two. Right there. Now start removing here with sand filter.